Disobey me, you naughty boy. I warned you, Conrad. You and Sandy were in it together, weren't you? I knew you thought you were being clever, but I won. I beat you. Sandy told me at the hospital. You were all going to destroy me, weren't you? But I won. I warned you, Conrad. Listen to Mummy. Listen to me. Listen to me, all of you. None of you. None of you. Inside my head. It goes tick, 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 never stopping, never stopping, never. What are you staring at? You're spying on me, Conrad, you miserable worm. How dare you
spy on me? She's out of control. We'll have to get help.
Nothing, you hear me?
I'll get her.
Nothing. You're powerless against me. Powerless against me.
For heaven's sake! What?
What's all that racket sound as though it comes from the town?
Hmm. Yeah. Sounds like somebody isn't too happy about something.
Yeah, quick. Go upstairs and help me
with something,
please. I'll be there in a minute.
You might be right. Sounds like Peterson's gone right off her nut.
Control.
Oh, I hope so. I'm an old woman, and I need my beauty sleep.